a warning for Southwest Florida drivers.
It's a kind of a scary new bit of technology that we uncovered.
High-tech thieves have found a sneaky way to get in and out of your car without you ever knowing it.
Whether they're a tinker or a hacker or a criminal, they can go buy these devices on the internet.
Even if you lock and double check your doors, it doesn't matter. These thieves can get in and go through your things without jimmying the lock or breaking a window.
We wanted to know how they're doing it and how you can protect your property. NBC2 investigator Rachel Polanski is live in Fort Myers with what she uncovered.
Park your car, get out, shut the door, and lock it. You probably think your car is safe and sound and you can walk away. Right? Wrong. High-tech thieves have found a new way to get into your car and even start it and drive away without leaving any trace of evidence.
Criminals caught on camera, breaking into cars with the help of a device that lets them right in.
So no more breaking windows.
That's crazy.
We showed the caught on camera proof to this family.
That's really scary, especially because technology is right at our fingers.
Out shopping at a Fort Myers strip mall.
Technology takes us one step forward and two steps back.
So how does it work?
This device actually captures the signal between the fob, your fob, and the car.
Roger Morris with the National Insurance Crime Bureau tells me it's a simple yet sophisticated system.
It relates it to this device.
And a two-person job.
Whoever's holding this device goes right up to the car, and it thinks it's reading the fob and unlocks it.
Morris tested the device on 35 different makes and models.
19 of them we were able to open and get into. 18 of those we were able to start with the device and drive off.
Morris bought it through a European company, which says the gadget is meant to be used as a tool to test vehicle security. The company would not sell the device to NBC2, but a Cape Coral cybersecurity expert tells me the components are available for any tech-minded thief on the dark web.
The technology is out there. A teenager can literally go on the internet and find the source code, the programming code to make these devices very easily.
And Harkasoon says anytime a new piece of technology hits the market, you can be sure that hackers are trying to defeat it.
When it comes down to it, if you want security, you have to go back to your old-fashioned key and open and close your car.
So just how common is this break-in? Well, it's hard to say.
There's no evidence of a theft, no broken glass or anything like that.
Which means there are no hard statistics. Now, I question law enforcement agencies and locksmiths in Southwest Florida who tell me just because they're not inundated with reports doesn't mean it's not happening.
It's not something that there's a great deal of understanding about.
Is there anything that people can do to protect themselves or their cars from this type of crime?
I'm not aware of any specific way to prevent that.
An answer that doesn't sit well with worried shoppers.
We all like our stuff, you know, we like our valuables, so to have that be taken from you would be kind of a big deal.
But you can fight back by going high-tech yourself. Now check this out. I got this radio frequency blocking key fob protector on Amazon for $17.99. I want to show you how it works. We're pretty close to the car, right? Typically, when you press lock, you hear the sound. When you put it inside the key fob protector and press any of the buttons you want, can't hear a thing. It blocks any kind of waves going in and out of the pouch. Again, a lot of these types of devices that you can get on Amazon or eBay, $10 to $30 range. We have more information for you at nbc-2.com. For the NBC2 investigators tonight, I'm Rachel Polanski.